Hi everyone, Dennis Foley from Acoustic Fields. I get a lot of people send me emails and phone calls and they say, you know, Dennis, I don't have a lot of money. I have $1,000, $2,000, $3,000. What can I do to treat my small room? I want to do something. And I do have a carpentry skill set. I can build things, or I know someone who can build things for me. So, two areas we know from all the past videos I've done, and I'm never ever going to change this paradigm. Pressure and reflections. Everything less than 100 cycles is pressure. Everything greater than 100 cycles is reflections, because that's the breakpoints we use for treatment. Because treatment below 100 requires special types, and reflections above 100 require special rates and levels depending on usage. So it's two different kinds of treatment. That's why we use that as a breakpoint in small rooms. What does our priority have to be? It really doesn't matter if you have 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 30,000, or 300,000. You got to get the low end under control. You just have no choice. And that choice is even more restricted and limited in our small rooms. So pressure has to be our first choice below 100 cycles. What do we have for options? Well, we know that energy has fundamentals and harmonics. So our 40 cycle energy has 80, 120, and 160. So we got to deal with all of that, because we want to keep that low end out of our mid ranges for sure. TAP is the acronym we're going to use: type, amount, and position. What type are we going to use? What amount? How many units? And where we're going to put them? So we have three types. We know this from my past videos: membrane, hemholz, and diaphragmatic. Membrane and diaphragmatic are related. Hemholz is that crazy device with the slit and the chamber and air and all of that, and it's frequency specific. It's hard to make and hard to tune, and you need a lot of them because it covers just such a narrow band, maybe 40 to 45 cycles. Membrane and diaphragmatic, more broadband in their approach, so they cover a lot of frequencies. They do it a little bit less at each octave, but that's okay. You get more coverage, a wider range, okay? So we all know that we've taken diaphragmatic and expand upon its processes by adding our carbon technology. So back to our original premise, we have 3,000. What can we do? Well, let me give you some ideas. First, we can go to the DIY section of our website, purchase the BDA unit. I think it's about $40. Okay, that gives you the plans for building the unit. All right, the materials for building the unit are about $150. So we got $190 in the whole deal. And then you can continue on that way and build a diaphragmatic absorber for $250 a unit plus your labor. So for $3,000, you could get 12 units, which would be about right for any small room. Now, if you wanted to build less units, you could buy our carbon technology. Carbon technology runs about $350 a unit. So in round figures, okay, we're about $550 here, okay? So per unit, and then you include your labor. So you'll need less than 12 with the carbon, probably 8. They'll reduce the total amount by about 30%. So all kinds of ways to go this. Then if you spend maybe $2,000 on the low end, then you can start managing the reflections. And the way you can do that is you can buy our foam technology, which we all know I spent 8 years trying to figure out. Ugh, took me forever. But the rates and levels of absorption are perfect for voice and music. You can take the foam, put it on the face of each unit. The foam runs about $75 on the face of each unit. So now you're what, 6 1/4 plus your labor? And you got a nice unit that controls pressure and reflection. So sit down, define your strategy first, look at your budget, and go after the low frequency first. Thank you. Thank you for watching our videos. We really appreciate your support. And if you could give us a thumbs up for our Facebook page, that would really be helpful to us. Our room form gives us all the information about your room, length, width, height, usage, and we need you to fill that out before you send it in. Those of you that just found us on the internet and are under a time crunch, you can go to the contact section of our website, and there's a book now button so you can book a appointment with us, but make sure I have your room form to go on with it. The ebook series that we have is free. Please subscribe to that. There's exclusive videos in there so you can get an idea of your particular situation, possibly with the videos. And then our forum. We have a forum on our website. There's a lot of forums out there on the internet. Our forum, I'll actually answer your questions and comments, so you'll be dealing directly with me through our forum. So once again, thank you for your support.